I'm going to show you 8 ways of referring to files in Copilot chat, paid version of Copilot. Two of them are visible. You click on the attachment button or click on add content. In either case, they will open /, and then type few characters of the file. And now I can see the list. One of the problems is sometimes we can't see the file, although I know the file is there. That happens because this list is most recently used files. So if you have not opened a file recently, even if it is there, it'll not appear in these search results. To solve that problem, now in the /, we have upload button. Now this has two options. Local files. Earlier it was only cloud files, but now you can even upload a local file. The other option is attach cloud files. Cloud means what? OneDrive, Teams, or SharePoint. So if I go to my files, I will see OneDrive. Within OneDrive, I have recent, shared with me, and favorites. And down below, you will see a list of items which are basically Teams or SharePoint sites. Unfortunately, at least as of today, that means 30th November 2024, there is no search button here. What do you do? Search in some other manner. I'm going to do it in a separate tab. I have simply gone to office.com and here you see a search button. I simply search for something. I filter on files. Now let's say I find this file. You click on the 3 dots, click on share, click on the sprocket or gear, choose people with existing access, click on apply, copy link, now come back and paste the link. This works perfectly. On the other hand, sometimes it is much easier to search for a file in local file explorer. Just drag drop and it works fine. The only disadvantage or caveat is this local file is no longer local. It's now uploaded to OneDrive. And now you will have a local file and you'll have a synced file and you will get confused. So be careful. In simple terms, if you want Copilot to work, your files have to be on the cloud. And finally, if there are multiple files, suppose I have 5 files, I'll have to do 5 /, 5 drag drop. Doesn't make sense. So the best way to do that is not to go to chat at all. Go to the place where files are stored, which is OneDrive. I can select anywhere from 1 up to 5 files. Only then the Copilot button will come up. And now, instead of summarizing these files, I know these are feedback data. There is a column there called areas of improvement. I'm going to ask a question, list areas of improvement. Now it's going to go through all the files and give me a summary. This is an amazing use case of working on multiple Excel files and doing sort of sentiment analysis. And there you have it, 8 different methods of referring to files in Copilot chat. So here is the summary of how we can refer to different things in different Copilots. Copilot chat, which is also available in Teams, you can refer to up to 5 items. Items means any of these. Similarly for Word, PowerPoint, and so on. The limit of how many items is written here. Excel file referencing was recently announced, and these items currently do not have any referencing. This is changing rapidly, so check the latest documentation. I am sure you found this useful, so share it with as many people as you can and give me feedback. To continue to learn useful things like this, do subscribe to my channel and click on the bell icon. Just today, I reached 70,000 subscribers thanks to all of you. So that's it for now. See you next time.